My name is Brendan Connoly. I'll show you a way you can draw a veocirapr, and you can use my idea. I'm going to use a ruler and make squares, so you can do the same at home. You get an ordinary ruler and make squares. I'll do it now. Right, I've done the squares. So you get your pencil and pick a point raptor and the point. Yeah, your veocirapr. You can add markings. Right, then you can go over it with a black ballpoint pen. Then you rub out the lines. The squares, you're about the squares. There, you're about the squares, and you got a veocirapr. This is drawn by Brendan Connoly, how to draw a veocirapr. And you can colour it in, and you got a drawing. There's coloured in. This is your roughly what you could do. It's your veocirapr. Thank you. This is Brendan Connoly signing off. How to draw a veocirapr with squares and using a ruler.